This is a good week for the European Union. This morning, the finance ministers agreed on the single supervisory mechanism for banks, and a decision was taken on Greece in the Eurogroup. And tonight, we took decisions on the way forward for the Eurozone, focusing on two areas: strengthening our banking system, enhancing competitiveness and growth in the euro area. The agreement on the SSM strikes a good balance. It serves the need of the Eurozone members whilst being open to all and taking into account those that choose not to take part. We agreed to establish in the first half of next year an operational framework, including the definition of legacy assets, so that when the SSM is established, the European Stability Mechanism will have the possibility to recapitalize the banks directly, of course, following a regular decision. For the SSM to be more effective, we decided tonight that when the SSM is in place, a single resolution mechanism will be required with the necessary powers to ensure that any bank in participating member states can be resolved with the appropriate tools.
The SSM is the key to all further steps in the construction of the banking union. We will not tolerate poor supervision for any of the 6,000 banks in the euro area. There is now the possibility for the ECB to step in and directly supervise any of them so that banks in difficulty are restructured or closed. The next steps should be a swift conclusion on the bank capital rules and the harmonization of national bank resolution and deposit guarantee schemes in early 2013. We will propose contractual arrangements, namely for structural reforms backed up by financial support. I think this is a very important development. The fact that there was, I can say, a consensus, a general consensus on that. Of course, now we have to put the detailed proposals.
Bonjour.